Shifting focus from the national capital to Madhya Pradesh now, where strange and awkward comments made by a senior minister are making headlines. 85-year-old Babulal Gaur was attending a state-level party convention when he shared a story about his trip to Russia. He said that, and I'm quoting him now, that fat Russian women, unquote, came forward to him and started kissing him on his forehead, and that he had to make an effort to prevent other women from following suit. Gaur went on to say that Russian women were curious to know how he managed to wear a dhoti sans a zip or a belt. He said he could teach them the art of draping a dhoti, but in private. The remarks gave some uncomfortable moments to those attending the convention, many of whom were women.
अब वो बड़े प्रेम से उन्होंने मुझे काफी बर्ती होती है रूस की बर्ती उन्होंने मुझे गले लगा लिया और मेरा माथा चूमने लगी मैं छोड़ो छोड़ो अगर ये फोटो छप गया तो बीजेपी वाले टिकट ही नहीं देंगे तो उन्होंने कहा कि हाउ यू वेयर दिस धोती वेयर इज चेन चेन कहा है इसके अंदर मेरे के नो चेन बेल्ट है क्या कोई बट्टा नहीं बट्टा नहीं पहनते कैसे हो मेरे खोल के कैसे बताए हमको पहना ही बता सकते हो मेरे का अकेले भी यार तुम्हें मैं अमेरिकी धोती है साधारण भारत के लोग पहनते हैं
And here's how leaders of other political parties are reacting to that strange and awkward and controversial statement made by Babulal Gaur. Let's get a word from Mail Today's Anoop Datta, who's with us on the phone line. Anoop, not the first time we've heard Babulal Gaur making a controversial statement.
This is not for the first time when a senior level minister of Shivraj Singh Chauhan has made a very cheap or indecent remark about women. But Gaur, who happens to be the former chief minister, also has really made a very cheap remark about the women and the about the attire of attire like dhoti while speaking or addressing the entire party leaders where the women were also present.
Right, Anoop, of course we've heard reactions from the opposition and from the Women's Commission as well, but what was the reaction of other women who were present at this convention where this statement was made?
See, most of the women, as they belong to the party itself, so they kept mum or they basically covered their faces when Gaur was making this comment.
And any reaction or a clarification coming in from the state government?
So far, no clarification has come because what the state spokesperson or the state government spokesperson, I just spoke to him. He only said it is his personal views and he doesn't have anything to say right now.
The statement clearly shows the mindset of our political class. Repeatedly, such sexist comments are made in public by political leaders. Anoop, stay on with us. Let's once again listen into that controversial statement made by MP Minister Babulal Gaur.
अब वो बड़े प्रेम से उन्होंने मुझे काफी बर्ती होती है रूस की बर्ती उन्होंने मुझे गले लगा लिया और मेरा माथा चूमने लगी मैं छोड़ो छोड़ो अगर ये फोटो छप गया तो बीजेपी वाले टिकट ही नहीं देंगे तो उन्होंने कहा बटा नहीं पहनते कैसे हो मेरे खोल के कैसे बताए यार हमको पहना ही बता सकते हो मेरे का अकेले भी यार तुम्हें मैं अमेरिकी धोती है साधारण भारत के लोग पहनते हैं
Shocking sexist comment being made by a senior minister of the Shivraj Singh Chauhan government where he was addressing a convention. We're being told by our correspondent Anoop from Bhopal that most of the women who are attending the convention felt extremely uncomfortable but were not able to raise this issue considering that Babulal Gaur is a powerful man in the government. Let's once again listen in to reactions that we're getting in from the opposition, Congress and from the Women's Commission as well.